And so what Donald Trump is saying, look, his best answer is, I want to bring jobs. Let me do it for you. Best debate line. Democrats care about the inner city when it's election time. After election time, what do you get? Zero. What was her response? Quiet. Why? Because that is the truth. He told the unadulterated truth. And even though people don't want to hear the truth is bitter, but we have to swallow it. The Democratic Party I voted for over 20 years of my life. I voted for Barack Obama when he said he was going to bring hope and change. And yes, we can. And no, we didn't. The jobs didn't come. The better schools didn't come. The investment in our communities did not come. National security, our borders are open. We're not safe. We're not safe. And we've got to stop thinking as black and white and purple and Arab. We've got to start thinking as Americans. And that's what Donald Trump is saying. We're Americans. America first.
You have to remember, Donald Trump is the head of Trump Organization. And when you look into that organization, it is filled with blacks, whites, Hispanics, Arabs, Asians. It's different religions, different creeds. And so he has, he's a person that has created jobs. He's a person that signs checks. He's a person that works on the bottom with the person who's doing the foundation as well as the guy sitting in the office. And so all of that, I think, is important when we're thinking about our next president. Our people, the American people, many of them are losing hope, and we need a champion in that office that will provide the jobs, that is looking at school choice, which is a big issue even in the African-American community. We need investment in the community. We have got to stop talking about it in terms of race and start thinking about it and talking about it in terms of America. We need jobs. We need better schools. We need investment in communities. We need that. And that is what he is offering.
We have been devastated. We have been devastated with the lack of jobs, with immigration. We have been run over. Donald Trump is our new future. Donald Trump is our hope. Donald Trump is also bringing us together, regardless of the color of our skin, as American citizens. That's the only way we can get back in order, is if we stand together. This present administration is not working in the favor of American citizens. They're destroying the Constitution. They're tearing this country down. We need somebody that's going to be strong, stand as a man, and help us recognize and put the Constitution and illustrate the Constitution, what it was written for. And Donald Trump is the person. He's going to make America great again, regardless of the color of your skin.
Y'all want America great. Every last one of y'all need to go out there and fight for Donald Trump.
I'm voting Donald Trump for President of the United States. It is time for real change. We need to secure our borders. We need to bring jobs back to our country. We need to put Americans first. It is time to make America great again.
And why I'm voting for Donald Trump? Because he's going to handle illegal immigration. We need him to build that wall. He also puts American workers first. It's about time America had a president that put the American people first, not refugees and illegal immigrants. Vote for Trump.
My name is Damian, and I want to let everybody know that I will be voting for Donald J. Trump come November. I've been conservative all my life, and the reason why I'm voting for Donald Trump is because I think it's about time that we get a true American patriot that's for the people, that's going to get this country back on track. Because for the last 8 years, we've been going the wrong direction. I agree with his national security policy. I agree with his foreign policy. I agree with his economic policy. And I think that he's going to do what's best for America.
I'm Leo Dunson, and this is why I'm supporting Donald Trump for president. We need a businessman to bring jobs to the middle class. We need a commander-in-chief who's willing to destroy ISIS and strengthen our military and also protect the homeland. We need a master negotiator to renegotiate our trade deals with foreign countries so that America comes first and not some globalist agenda. And most importantly, we need someone that's gonna make America great again. All that and much more is why I'm supporting Donald Trump for president.
Trump calls a spade, and comes up with historically common-sense solutions to solve the problem, and that's what we need in the White House. Yes, everyone says Crooked Hillary has experience, but just because you have experience doesn't mean it was a good experience and you produced good results. And Hillary Clinton has been in politics for over 20 years, and she was good at screwing America over for her own personal wealth. No sane person can vote for her in after she failed as Secretary of State.
Mr. Trump has proposed to bring our manufacturing jobs back from overseas. And he has proposed to renegotiate our trade deals so that America's interests will be first. He has vowed to put America first.
He wants to put Americans first over illegal immigrants. And our vets first over illegal immigrants. I don't think that makes me a bigot or racist or deplorable because I support those who served our country and lost their lives to support us and to protect us.
I want dreamers to come from the United States. I want the people in the United States that have children. I want them to have dreams also. We're always talking about dreamers for other people. I want the children that are growing up in the United States to be dreamers also. They're not dreaming right now.
I'm asking for the vote of every African-American citizen struggling in our country today who wants a different and much better future. It's time for our society to address some honest and very, very difficult truths. The Democratic Party has failed and betrayed the African-American community. Democratic crime policies, education policies, and economic policies have produced only more crime, more broken homes, and more poverty. To every voter living in the inner city or every forgotten stretch of our society, I'm running to offer you a much better future, a much better job. And it's time to rebuild the inner cities of America and to reject the failed leadership of a rigged political system. I'm running to listen to your voice. To every parent who dreams for their children, and to every child who dreams for their future, I say these words to you tonight. I'm with you. I will fight for you, and I will win for you. Together, we will make America strong again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again, greater than ever before. Thank you and God bless you.
Donald Trump is the best choice for all Americans. Use hashtag #BlacksForTrump on Twitter and social media. Go out and vote November 8, 2016. Let's do this!